Hey guys, my first story is going to be about Hoovers. So what happened here? Melissa went to the local repair shop and what did she find inside her Hoover? A pair of knickers, yes. So if at home you've got a Hoover, during the night you shouldn't put them next to the laundry basket, you might have sex. So if you've got clothes missing, especially socks and underwear, you'll know where to look. And look at this noseless Hoover, he looks like a baby pervert with a huge smile.